when it comes to the surgical treatment of lumbar disc herniation, endoscopic lumbar discectomy is by far the best choice for the patient. It is the least invasive technique that can be done for the treatment of lumbar disc herniation. It can be done under local anesthesia. You don't need to have general anesthesia for that. Less than 1 centimeter incision, quick recovery, and back to normal life in no time. So before getting an operation on your back, check and see. It could be done by endoscope. We are currently at the American Hospital Dubai, are fully equipped and ready to perform this type of surgery so that we can provide you with the best results.